This is Omi from Beautiful Creations, and I came up with an idea this morning. I was thinking, getting the radio down. I was thinking, I want to give something special today for my 7 days giveaway for my birthday. So, you already know, on my YouTube, it's the video of it. If you can pass it around to your friends and all the people that you know, so we can start this thing that which you always give away every time we can, or do something else for somebody else. But the 7 days before your birthday, you can do it wild and bigger and let people know and pass it around. So I have this bag. This is gonna be maybe funny for you, but this bag is those things that you get for the soles of your feet, those pads for your heels that you put inside the shoes. Okay, so this is one of those bags. I don't have the paper right now. I wanted to save that paper and let you know. So though this is a package of four set of those pads that you put on the shoes. So I saw the bag, and it's kind of cute, the bag. It's like got a handle. I didn't want to throw it away, and I definitely cannot do things to sell them here. But I was looking at the bag yesterday and this morning, and I was, maybe I should do something special with that bag since I don't want to throw it away. So I just got the papers and the labels out, and I clean it on the inside and on the outside to put the soaps. So what I did, I put three soaps and two small sample soaps that I'm gonna show you. Okay, so this is what I have. I have one jasmine soap. I have what hand dip strawberry chocolate oatmeal soap. And I have one lavender soap. And then over here, I have another soap, and I have dark chocolate soap. So as you can see, I put those two dark chocolates on the top because I couldn't put another one of those. It didn't fit. And then I put those three bars like that. And it fits so perfectly. Actually, I'm gonna do some search about these bags on the online because I like it. I like it. So these soaps are not big bars. Those are regular bars. And a lot of chia butter and cocoa butter on these soaps. These are glycerin ones, but these are the ones that I do that once you get it out of the mold, doesn't look like glycerin. It looks and it feels like cold process because the way I do it, it makes them feel like that. So I'm gonna put the soaps over there. And just by the way, so you can know something else about me, Starbucks is yummy. I drink every day tall mocha in a grande cup with extra, extra, extra whip. So I've been doing this drink for the last 5 years, and every time I go to Starbucks, I don't even have to ask for my coffee. All I go out of the window and pay, and that's it. And sometimes I get it for free because my friends pay my coffee. Okay, so here's the bag. I don't want to leave it just like that. So I came up with this idea way before I started recording the video. I cut a little bit of my black swirl parent paper that I have, that it comes on this huge roll. And it's a little bit pricey just because of the design and has a lot of yards on it. But I have these like for 5-6 months already when I opened the boutique. And my goodness, I still have it. You can see it. And I love it. It matched my bag, animal prints, black and white, and it's perfect with the pink and the polka dots. So this is what I did. I cut a piece just to put it on top of the bag. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna tape it on the back. And don't forget your business card. If you do a bag or something, my business card, it's on the back. So I hope you can see this. And I'm just gonna tape it with clear paper. And that clear paper that I have here is complete clear. You can hardly see that tape at all. It's a pricey tape, but it's really good because you don't see the tape at all. So I wanna keep these away from from the edges of the other side because I don't want to put paper on top of the paper, so I wanted it to be kind of like on the edges. Tape again. I love that this tape, so clear. And then on the bottom over here. Ah, nice. And then I'm gonna put tape on the front too, on the sides. Not on the side, on the bottom and on the top to secure the paper. Look at that, you cannot see that paper, I mean the tape at all. It has the business card. Another thing, I'm not just gonna leave it like that, and this is gonna be my giveaway for today. I'm so excited. So I'm just putting ribbons. And I'm gonna match black and pink. The pink on the bottom, the black on the top. There you go. And not to forget my tag of Beautiful Creations. That is so pretty. Let's see if I can do two bows instead of one. Okay. Ah, that is so pretty. I'm so excited to give this gift away. Okay, so here is my famous pad for your shoes bag. That is so cute. Look at how it looks on the back, just with the ribbon, kind of like unique style, and I love it. Like I said, I'm gonna search online, how can I get flat bags like that? The material of these is really thick. If you need to cut it with your hands, you can, or your teeth, either. It has to be with a scissor. That's how hard it is. So, you need to put a tiny tag so I can write the name and the purpose of that gift. Let's see what I can find here. I really want one that is tiny, small. Oh, I found it. Oh, and it matched. Perfect. A tag that I'm going to attach here on the handle so I can write the name of it for who it is, or the number of the person that will win the raffle. Like I said, I have to do raffles because I have a lot of people that I want to do things for them, and I love all my students on my yoga classes. So this is it. I hope you did enjoy it, my idea. It came out really, really nice. The paper is like it belongs to the bag. So I'm just gonna set it here. See what we can do. Put the soap on the back. Put these soaps over here so I can take a picture and I can show you the soaps and everything. So I'm gonna bring the camera so you can see it closer. This is the soaps that I put on the top, on inside the bag. And this is my bag. This is the tag. It has a tag there. And my Beautiful Creation tag. As you can see the soaps. And you can see the soaps on the back too. Oh, I like it. That is so pretty. I'm so excited to give it away. Definitely something unique. Because I only have one bag, so there's no more of these. Thank you for watching, and I wanted to let you know that I got two boxes from two wonderful ladies, including Shannon from Las Vegas. She sent me the body butter bars. that she's making now because she's so inspired. And I tried hers, the lavender one. It's at home. I took it home to make a video and of both boxes, a review of the products. But blooper, I forgot my webcam on the shop, so I cannot do it because none of the boxes are on my house. I wanted to do it on the grass, sitting on the grass. Any case, but I will do it as soon as I get home today. Thank you for watching, and I love you. And please watch my video of the 7-day giveaway and help me on that. Love you. Mwah.